Why don't we divide up like this? I think somebody should take the Yazoo counties form.
Dan's got that.
Okay, I think someone should take the metro areas form. Madison County's form, because that thing is not sure. Baseballs.
I'll take that one.
All right, Joanne, you just kind of want to keep an eye on everything else.
Well, Joanne, I've got that severe up there in Carroll. Keep an eye on that thing. It's got broad rotation in it.
Tell you what, that can't spell. Someone is getting scarier about this.
This thing in Madison is not done.
Why do you do that on a day?
Don't give up on it.
What, you are giving up on it?
No, I'm not giving up.
It's just a little merger like the one I had.
It's just a little merger. It's just a little time.
Which one's this?
The Madison one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was the glob.
It's going, like, to south of Canada.
It's actually kind of looking better on that southeast end. If you look up a couple of tilts, it's becoming a little bit more organized.
Oh, yeah. You got solid rotation in a good spot right there. That thing in leak has got to be real close.
That's possible.
Ooh, the reflectivity just got real nasty.
Which one?
She's going to go considerable downstream.
Do I need to try to update mine?
Yeah, go ahead. Large wedge tornado. He's fleeing. Did considerable. Right now, I'm trying to decide whether to go tornado emergency. How? What did you say you have?
120 knots, gate to gate.
What's the MROC?
Oh, it's not gonna be right with you. MROC is 1.8.
I've got like 2.2.
Okay, I had that on the last scan. Maybe I'm behind the scan. What do you get?
I'm at Mark Thompson County.
You're at what?
I'm behind. Let's get tornado emergencies ready.
All right, we'll just do it for the statement. Don't even bother with mine, just the one that she did.
Yeah, just the one that she did.
One. Yeah.
Letty King confirmed large tornado on the ground at 25 and 19. Deputy confirmed, so that's just another. I don't think this is headed for Louisville. Buddy's asking.
Yes.
Straight up 25 to Louisville.
Your urban area.
That's what I was reading.
What was that? 25, it says just south here, just south of 25 and at 19.
Our
alarm
sound.
Oh yeah, that looks pretty bad.
Have we had any ground crews on that thing?
It's like tree mowage.
Where is this at?
In fact, we just got reports from Choctaw that said nothing. They haven't had anything.
Oh, the waters, you said?
That's,
That's our tornado?
Yeah.
Major damage on 25 East, houses, cars, water mains. That was probably what I saw.
Yeah.
Letty King, lots of damage reports coming in from Highway 25 corridor, southern west of county. 25 on the TDS line?
Yeah.
So I hear that Daniel thinks it's maybe 25 on GWX.
Is it all right if I put in all caps, extremely dangerous situation, southern Winston County, TDS up to 25,000 feet, likely a violent tornado?
Yes.
All right. Sounds like a good, we're going to do it. I only use all caps.
Waters are near Knox Bader, and they see a large wedge right now.
It's a center ridge.
Clearly up to 25.
Hey, Mike, that's more
than that dude's racing up 25,000.
I've got up to 30.
Mike Brown says the tornado is widened to possibly 3/4 of a mile.
South,
Steve, 15. Pretty. You might want to bring up your urban maps because Louisville's pretty sizable. I mean, it's probably going to impact the south side of town.
Yeah. We're
swing right up to the southeast part of Louisville.
We've got 5 minutes.
About 5 minutes.
Yep.
What's got 5 minutes?
It's going to be in Louisville in 5 minutes.
Probably need to start thinking about getting a downstream morning ready for Eastern Winston and Knox.
Not to be in.
Spotter is 8 miles southeast of Sturgis.
Say.
Debris is falling out of the sky from the upstream tornado.
Hello.
Jeez.
Hey, I won't keep them on. I just want to give you an update. Looks like it's coming into Louisville here in the next few minutes. We just got a report of it being by, what'd you say,
going into Winston. Right now,
just for Louisville. It's coming right in the weather town, unfortunately. So,
look on the
screen. If everything goes well, we'll talk to you later.
Weather channel.
Wow.
Sure. All right, bye-bye.
Steve, this thing is taking kind of a left turn. It's going right into Louisville.
Yeah, that's what I told Dave. It's coming right in.
Yeah, it's going like right into town.
Yeah. I told him that. He said around
it's going right into town? Yeah, yep. But it's kind of making a little bit of a left turn here, and it's going right in.
MSU says, chasers say the tornado is moving through the eastern side of Louisville. Describe it as violent.
Let's go around. TV and weather?
Yes.
Yeah.
This right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll just have to butt up against mine. It's out till 22:30. So you kind of just box up around mine. Just do like a 15 minute.
I've got like 8
on that one. Do a 45 or a 50 minute and just kind of box up around mine and it'll expire at the same time.
I just want to make sure I know who's doing what. Brian is watching the big
five.
You've got west of 55, along west of 55.
She's got to go behind right now.
Which is kind of best.
Yeah, it looks like
MSU Chase is reporting significant damage in Louisville. No surprise there.
Yeah. 2 miles north of Crawford, Mississippi, debris is falling out of the sky.
Wow, that's a loud.
It's right there. You can see it.
All right, this thing has really come down here.